Okay, so tell me about what creativity is or what you think it means to be creative.
Well, I think creativity is being someone else or different from the crowd and using the imagination to make different things, different objects, and have some fun.
For me, what I think creativity is that you have the idea that you'd like to express and see how it can change different people's opinions.
What I think creativity means is I think creativity is having an idea that is very different than someone else and sharing it with other people and making them think the way that you do.
There's also an important part in this of society so that people can, express their own feelings, just like Ben said, express their ideas and change other people's